Hello, everybody. So, weird little glitch happened last time I was playing the game. I fell into the river because I was looking at my audio setup, and my audio stopped recording. But we fixed it now. Yay. Also, probably the reason why I almost failed the listen to Jessica in the dark thing was because I was had my headphones on and I was listening to late audio, so it might have been on me. Might have been my fault. I don't know. It's hard to say. Who knows who was there to love will set us free. That's true. It's always been true when you think about it. Oh, there you go. All right, so shit, it's my raft. That was faster than I thought. I just got it. It's mine now. Back to the raft. Yeah, I was gonna continue last part's episode a little bit, but I wanted to give my capture a break. If anybody has any notes on what, I don't know, on, ooh, shit. On just if OBS is generally better than Elgato, because I'm thinking about using OBS from now on. I'm gonna do like a test video on it eventually, when I get a chance. But for now, I'm going to keep rocking the Elgato. But it's been slowing down on me. I've had it for, I want to say it's been maybe a year. It's been definitely longer than a year. Because the channel is over a year old now. Which is great. I love it. I'm happy to hear that. And I'm happy to be doing this for me. The last couple episodes have been really like, I'm scared out of my mind. But I like these peaceful boats ride. This is also an episode where I'm just kind of updating the channel a little bit. I want to do like a kind of podcast, but like a single person podcast, just to kind of bullcrap around and have like a Zen moment. I might call it like Zen something, name of the game. It's kind of peaceful stuff you can listen to while you fall asleep. A lot of people walking around. But that will come when and if it happens. For now, this is just a leisurely stroll paddle. Lots of lights. Whee! Oh. I kind of like this section. Gee, what the? Oh, no. Alright, I still have half a raft. It's kind of funny, actually, because we were playing Kingdom Hearts now, too. And we were building the raft with Kairi and Riku. And this is, you know, it doesn't go like this. I'll say that much. There is a scene in 3D, Dream Drop Distance, where it kind of plays out Sora and Riku getting to ride the raft. It's not really reimagining, it's more like a, it's more like Shattered Memories, I guess, when you think about it. Silent Hill Shattered Memories. Kind of a reimagining, but like it still exists within the setting. You play 3DS, you'll find out. Sorry, play 3D, not the DDS. I think I'm at the mines. Yeah, he even said it. There's a mine.
Man, what are they doing to her?
Oh, God damn it. What's attacking me? I can't see. I'm just gonna swim to that. Oh, it was him. Sorry, I couldn't see, guys. Whoa, wait. Am I still being attacked? Oh, what the heck? Okay, well, it'll probably spawn me back. Because I think that was me dying. It was me dying. Going. All I know is that he's behind me. The edge of the pool.
Uh,
I'm safe now that I'm out of the pool. Stop it. I should put the camera down, because that won't happen when the camera is down. Got me again. I hate this place. I guess I'll check the boys' bathroom first. Just for items. Showers. Not much going on here. I don't think technically I didn't waste that bandage, so that's actually really good. This is the girls. The gales. Chris says gales. He's really cute. I don't know where he gets the accent from, though. Oh, I wonder. Let me get the thing. Okay. There's someone knocking. I want to get it. It's not helpful at all. I gotta open it. Also wish to run. He's that way. Sorry, I got really fucking scared. Fucking hate this game. Okay, let's... Fuck, my toes were curled. Is there anything in the computer lab that I missed because I was a huge coward? No. I was a huge coward though. Alright, I was here and then I ran right. I guess I should run left now. Nice swimming pool. It's fucking creepy, I hate it. What would happen if I ran left? I don't think I could though. Oh great! This is my least favorite period. Get it?
No!
Shit!
No! 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 Oh. Get away from me!
I'm trying, kid. I'm trying to save your soul. Is there anything in here before I leave?
Leave me alone.
No. Okay. Now it's time to leave.
Leave me alone.
I'll save you. Just kind of wait for me, and I'm back in the other place. There's wooden ladder. So yeah, I'm back. I actually caught the transition that time. That's actually pretty good. There's a demon night wind outside, though. What's the time at? That's not bad. What? God. Well, what a shitty day.
Rain and blood. Dripping off her shoes, I think.
How is it dripping off her shoes? She hung herself.
I tried not to step in the blood because I didn't want to leave tracks.
So he's recalling something from his high school days, I think. This place sucks. What a terrible day Blake's having. It's raining blood. Lost his wife. Maybe she's pregnant. I don't know. Okay. Wow, it's actually kind of dark because of the rain. That's crazy. Blood is so thick, though. We'll get caught forever. I have nightmares. Not nightmares, but, like, I always am really scared of, like, drowning in anything that isn't water. Because I always think it's way thicker than water, and I would never get out. The light was kind of floating there for a second. So I'm in the mines now. The mines of Moria. The dwarves dug too deep. I gotta say, I like this environment. It's creepy. But it's not the woods. I made it, right? The mines? Yeah! 3, 5, 6. Oh crap, I'm having a lot of audio hitches. How's that? Hello? Alright, sorry folks, I'm having some weird audio issues recently. I gotta get it looked at. But it seems fixable, which is a good thing. What I was saying is, there seem to be pretty good, doing a good pretty job at varying up the levels at least. I just spent like 20 minutes on the lake, on a river. It's very gross. And it's just red. Now red junkyard. This I can see this being concept art. I can see that very, very easily being concept art. This sucks. A lot of gore in this one. There was gore in the last one, but it kind of felt justified. Like, I understood there was context to it. I think I'm trapped in here now. Oh, it was a slide. I hear whispering. I hope it's not that bitch with the hammer. I hate that bitch. I'm sorry to use such a derogatory language. But I really do hate her. She's not fun. You're dead. You cop? Not really cop. You need to relax. Excuse me. I hear someone breathing really hard. Reload. Alright, I almost shat my pants. I wasn't here. I hate this. I fucking hate this. I know there's no one behind me, but there could be. So, okay, that's fine.
We tried to get her back.
Good, thank you.
But they...
Wait, Lynn? Have you seen...
You're the heretics, right?
The lucky ones they killed. Get out!
Okay, so Noth's guys got...
have to go!
Lynn from them. I lost my sense of direction. I was here. Thank you. So he was following me. Just trying to spook me, really. He's just a prankster. What a prankster. Where did he go? Did he run backwards? Oh, here. Ah, shit. I'm No, let's just continue. This fucking projector. Can I move this? No, I can't. It's like in the middle of the thing. God damn it. The flashes between forward and back of this place are becoming more frequent. Much more frequent. Okay, that's fine. The library. My favorite place is the library. It's so quiet. It's fine. Let's go through this door. It's fine too. Thought I saw a thing here. I was mistaken. That's okay. This is A-okay. My audio is great, and that's what really matters. I hate turning around in this game. It's fine. Everything is fine. I'm not gonna shit my pants. It's locked. I don't know where to go. I'll go back the way I came. That's a smart idea. I'll try spinning. That's a good trick. I'll try running DOS. This is weird. I can see you over there typing. Turn around. No! Okay, that's fine. I can see you. Blink against the machine. What was the other thing on your screen? Mm-hmm. Okay, this is fine. Just let it happen. Okay. Why do I bother? None of these ever work. You fucking... Alright, that's locked. Let's run this way. Was I here already? I was. Cool. This feels new. It's locked. I hear a lot of voices, but I can't tell what they're saying. I hate this game. I can't wait to stop playing it. That's nose coming through the wall. Not very good design. There's a note here. I missed. Sorry. Help me. Well, the good news is Jessica isn't a vengeful spirit. She just needs help. That's the good thing. I am interested to kind of get more background about what happened in the story. I know that, Jessica, but let me help you. God damn it. I thought I was trying to go down the stairs.
Somewhere beyond the sea, somewhere waiting for me, my lover stands on golden sand and watches the ships that go sail.
1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Alright, yep, my audio's freaking out like it's possessed. So, having fun there. I kinda lost her, actually. during my audio fixing. So I don't know where she went. Did she go down the stairs? I might have to edit this out just because I'm getting reoriented. Let me go back this way. And to the left, and let me see if I can go down the stairs, because I think that's where she went. That's weird that it would lock me. There we go. Yeah, I don't know why it would lock me out then. I guess the door is programmed to lock. Okay, I'll come back around. No problem coming back around. That's fine too. Fuck, did I get in here? Is that a blood moon rising? It is. Good for us. Good, this is a good day for us. Alright, well, I'm supposed to go in there. Oh, by the way, if the audio stops at any point, I'm just gonna keep playing and kind of make it a silent recording. Like, if there's an action scene, I'm just gonna let it follow through. Here's someone. Why do I need to crawl? I'll crawl through there, in case I forgot. Which I didn't, but thank you anyways. Trying to run past you. Thank you. What was the point of that? What was actually the point of that? I can't figure that one out. Oh, fuck off, really? Come on, come on, come on, come on. Fudge out of here. I would like to get the fudge out. Please save me from these crazy people and all their misdeeds. Why am I walking slowly? They kill me? God damn it. I got hit too many times. I don't know if I missed a weird jump and fell. Seems like that. Let's try it again. This time with feeling. I don't know if I would love it or hate it if I found out that there's something in this game that's ruining my, like, audio capture. That'd be kind of funny, I suppose. Yeah, I couldn't tell that was climbable before, so I kind of slowed down. Yeah, I guess I got attacked here. I was almost about to save, too. gotta take one hit. Okay. Great. I thought I was just gonna climb out the window. Alright, I saw an X prompt there that I didn't hit because I thought it was just hide. But let's find out what it actually is now. Yep, jump. And I'm in the school. Yeah, I can tell by the white light. God damn it. That sucks. Alright, well, that fucker's there. I'm not a fan of instant kill enemies. But, yeah, whatever. The game isn't so insurmountable that it's impossible. Like, yeah, I'm just gonna put it down if it's gonna keep causing trouble. Doo-doo-doo. Oh, good, more of them. They're getting really a lot of use out of this classroom. Things are ramping up, too. We keep flashing back and forth between the school and real life. Although, who's to say which is which, you know what I mean? It's not going to come out as anything, because it never does. Great. Let's go towards Jesus. That's always a smart move. Going towards that direction, where Jesus is. That was a battery, it was taken. Jessica, Lynn, Jessica, and Lynn. And Lynn. Oh, good. It was one of those schools. I think I knew that before, right? But. Never hurts to check, you know what I mean? Oh yeah, I'm gonna stop playing the game after this session. I can't handle anymore after this. God, man, fucking heart attack. Oh, you know what? Hold on. Whew, do I need a second to breathe? Yeah, it's always good for yourself, kids. Just breathe. Coco knows, right? It's open now. I had to use the bathroom. Fuck, come on. All right, progress for fuck's sake. I was losing my mind in that maze. I couldn't even think. God, I'm such a baby. Can I get some fucking bandages?
Can't carry it.
Jessica, I can't tell if you're really helping me or not. Never doing horror game on the channel again.
Shit!
Yeah, shit is right, man. Please help me.
Please, wait!
Girl, I want to help you. And I'm back. I hate the classroom sections the most. Because this is locked, right? I'm pretty sure. Yeah. This was the door. Yeah, I got to the other side of this room. No, man, I don't need those. I just wanna get out to the open air and then cut it. I'm gonna pump this now because I don't have faith in the next couple of areas. So they already took it from the mines, probably back at the church. Blah, blah, blah. I think the blood rain stopped, which is a nice touch if it stopped. Oh. Super loud. I don't want to go up there. Okay. Pull it out. What's the point of that? I don't know how to get out. Battery there, I want to get to that. You need to shut the fuck up. Yeah, I need to get this out. Oh, I guess I push it fully against the wall. I can't though. Oh, I can. There's handlebars on the other side. Yeah. That noise is just getting really annoying now. I know I missed the battery. I literally saw it. But I just kind of want to get it out of here now. Oh. I think I'm going back where I was. That's not so bad. Just want to get outside the building. I hate this mine. I was just complimenting it before too, and I'm just like, I'm tired of it now. Ah! Ah! Count it's not time. Get out! I don't want to be in the classroom anymore.
Fuck!
Shit. Shit. This guy, when he starts running, he gains some distance. I'll give him that much. This is the biggest trap. You're invisible? How is that fair? Wanted some fresh air and it threw me back in the classroom. I really hate these levels. Really hate them. Okay. Made the same mistake. Okay, let's figure this Okay, I'm gonna run out, and if he kills me, he kills me. Okay, all right, that worked out. Jesus, I really hate this fucking place. Stop with the music, please.
You're not evil, Blake. Just confused.
Thank you.
You don't have to hide.
I'm going to, though. You've been deceptively helpful before. I'll never... I'm dead. The music stopped. Yep, dead. Thank you. Holy shit, that took forever. I don't know if I'm supposed to go this way. I'm going to kind of walk this way for a while. No, alright. Sorry, everybody. I'm going to edit that out. Because it was me running around like a crazy person, not knowing what to do in my room, waiting to be scared. I couldn't figure out with the chairs that I was supposed to jump off like that. Okay, so I'm outside. As soon as I see another save icon, it will be good to go. Oh. It's hard to tell with these sometimes. I don't know who's beating down the door, but they mean it. Ugh, I hate this place so much. If I get one more flashback before I'm done recording, I'm done. I'm done for today. But I don't want to end off on a classroom area. I needed a battery, thank you. Can I push it back? Or am I supposed to fall down? I think I'm supposed to fall down. I swear to God, if you put me back in that classroom, I will lose my shit. Mine sucks. Go, go, go. Climb. I'm climbing like that. Yeah, slam it. Good. I'm still in like some kind of nightmare realm. I don't need those, surprisingly.
It's coming.
What's coming? Oh, get inside? I just know I should run. I don't care what I did or didn't see. I know I have to run. Yeah, first time speed run. Going up is gonna solve all my problems. God, shut up. Why am I suddenly suffering from, like, choking disease? Did I do that just to buy time? That's a really weird way to buy time. Oh. Am I going deeper into the mines? You gotta be kidding me.
I can still save her. Jess. I just... Lynn. Her name is Lynn.
So you're really fixated on saving a girl, Jess, from your high school that I think killed herself? And you're both being tormented by this weird demon that hates you for it? And thinks you're complicit in it? And you're also trying to save your wife, Lynn. I don't know how those things two are related, though. I guess I should get out. I don't think I can. Nope. That happened in Outlast as well. Where you're like, the elevator is screwing you over, and you're just like, I want to get out. And it's just like, no. You ride this out. So not worth it. 800 feet down, huh? This will be a good time for the classroom magic to kick in and get me the fuck out of here. I mean, I can't do anything. This is a terrible idea. Oh, I'm out. Been me. That would have been so bad. That light probably would have killed me. Sancti Sepulchri. Descended into the mines. So now I'm in the mines proper. What a good place to end it.
Trapped. I was never gonna get out.
That's a good way of thinking about it.
Now I knew it. At least I'd be there with her.
Don't know what that means. Alright, but that's been an amazing episode of Friday Hunters where I lost my shit multiple times. Wow, 54 minutes. All right, well, I'll see you guys on the next episode, whenever that is. God, I hate this game so much. Goodbye. Let's cry in this corner. This one. There we go. No, that's not a good corner. None of these are good corners. I know a good corner.
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
There you go. I'm